Man, Jim Richards. I hope you're having a great day. If not, I want to help you have one. And if you are having one, I want you to have a better day every single day between now and the second coming of the Lord Jesus Christ. Listen, we are in a time where we need to experience the life of God. But, you know, it's past time for just a bunch of theological answers. There's nothing wrong with theological answers, but it's past the time for speak. You know, the Bible says the kingdom of God is not in word, but in power. But sadly, so many times people dedicate themselves to reading the Bible or to prayer or different things, and it really does not produce life in them. They don't experience themselves being overcomers. That's what we want to be in this day and age, an overcomer. We want to be somebody that overcomes all of the obstacles that are thrown in our pathway. And so one of the issues that we have is that we think that the light and the life are synonymous. We think they're the same things, or we think that the light will give us life. It will, if we get enough of the light in us, it will turn into the life of God within us. But that's really, neither one of those are correct. The real truth is the light is to shine on the path that leads us to who God really is, to trust in Him fully, leads us to the Lord Jesus, which is the ultimate revelation of God. But it's only through that personal, intimate connection with Him that we experience the light. We don't experience the light just because we are gathering the information that we're in the light. I want you to understand something. This seems like such a subtle, inconsequential kind of concept, but it's not. It's at the core of why so many serious people read the Bible, search the Word of God, and find out great things, have, you know, great experiences with God, but they don't experience that life that overcomes sin, that overcomes consequences, that overcomes all the curse of the law. And you know what? Information that doesn't work in your life actually becomes a weight and ultimately discourages you instead of encourages you. So you know what? If you'll click the subscribe button below, I will pop you an email this Thursday with a link to a short message, and you're going to dive into the whole concept of life, light, and glory. And this is going to start you on a path that makes all of your Bible reading, that makes everything else that you do become productive and produce life in you because of the way it helps you connect with the Lord Jesus. So be sure and click the subscribe button below, and I will talk to you this Thursday.